Being involved in my SfN chapter has helped a lot with my ability to communicate science, not only at a scientific level, but also on a lay level.
You get involved with a chapter for really the same reason you probably went into neuroscience. Most people I know went into neuroscience because they wanted to do something to make society a better place, and they had some aptitude for the sciences, and they liked neuroscience. By participating in these community outreach, you're really doing the activities that brought you to biomedical research to begin with.
We do a lot of brain awareness outreach programming that takes place throughout the year, not just during Brain Awareness Week. It's really interesting what children can do when they see how neuroscience is so available to them.
You have the potential to facilitate cross-pollination of thought and ideas by just interacting with your local colleagues.
We also couple a lot of our events with advocacy efforts. So we talk about the importance of funding scientific research.
Being involved in a chapter can really, I think, build up your enthusiasm about what you're doing in the lab, really make you think about the big picture, why you're doing this.
You can have, you can have 15, 20 people and form a chapter. You can still do outreach to the public. You can facilitate interaction with your colleagues. You can enhance the stature of neuroscience and neuroscience research within your community.